All right, turning to the Weather Watch now, and Chief Meteorologist Mike Harvey, what a beautiful day out there.
Really nice. Gorgeous today.
Repeat.
Rinse and repeat is exactly what's going to happen. We're going to have some clear skies out there, a lot of sunshine, and temperatures are going to be very nice. High temperatures as we head through the week in the 70s, so it is going to be a very nice stretch of weather. Let's go ahead and show you what's happening right now. Clear skies for the most part across the region as we take it into downtown. Still quite mild out there. Current temperature of 60 degrees. Winds not bad out of the southeast at 10 miles per hour. High temperature from earlier today, we made it up to 72 degrees. We started off this morning at 52. 67 our average high, 45 our average low, so we were better than both of those. And the record high for today, 88, set back in 1899. Look at these high temperatures from earlier today. Just about everybody in the 70s, 70 for Butler and Franklin, 72 Pittsburgh and West Mifflin, Washington also at 72, Parkersburg up to 80 with Morgantown at 75 degrees, and still very comfortable out there with Butler at 57, Pittsburgh 60, and Morgantown right now at 60 degrees. Now here's what is on the way to town. We have high pressure, which is really going to be blocking things up as far as weather systems moving across the country. They're really not going to make any headway. We have a cold front, which is out to the west, but this is going to have a hard time even making it to Chicago over the next couple of days. That high pressure is not only going to stay there, it's going to expand, it's going to get stronger, and it's going to keep the warm air flowing into western Pennsylvania, keep the cold air out on the other side of that cold front. Pretty much going to stay that way as we go through the rest of the week. For tomorrow, we'll be seeing temperatures that will be into the mid-70s. So not only are we going to be seeing a good deal of sunshine tomorrow, but also temperatures even a little warmer than what we saw today. As we take it into the afternoon, we're looking at mostly clear skies. And then that high pressure expands even more on Thursday, which keeps us in the clear skies. Temperatures will be warm. And we take it into Friday. And again, we are looking at mostly sunny conditions to finish out the week. So tomorrow morning, 50 degrees. We'll have a few clouds around in the morning. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Then a high temperature tomorrow in Pittsburgh of 75 degrees, mostly sunny. It will be a very nice, very comfortable afternoon. In your town, here's what you can expect. Greensburg 74, Uniontown 75, and Indiana high temperature tomorrow of 73 degrees. Clarion 72, also 72 in Newcastle with 73, Butler and Katanning and Beaver a high of 74 degrees. We're also in the mid-70s for Washington and Steubenville, warmer in Waynesburg at 77 and Morgantown pushing 80 degrees tomorrow. And then we take it into Wexford 74, 75 for Penn Hills and 76 for the South Hills. If you take a look at the next few days, it is really going to be a nice stretch. 75 on Thursday, again, mostly sunny, and 72 on Friday, and then mostly sunny and 70 to start the weekend off. On Sunday, we are looking at 68 degrees for a high temperature for the Pittsburgh Marathon. Should keep it dry through all of Sunday, and then we'll have a chance of showers returning early next week.